Yeah.
drop them all into the description or the tag, wherever it goes, and you'll get all the extra views.
All right. I actually could. Hold up. Nope, I'll get sissy this time.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and...
Ah! can show these children.
Yep, they're on that bullshit. Demon time it is. They about to rush the valve.
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
They rush the basement. Shit, ain't no point with this match. That's crazy. Y'all, that thirsty. Like, what's the point in playing a game if you're gonna do shit like that? It can't be fun. Anna's on PC too. She was the first one out. She probably did everything, so that just makes me wonder. What cheat did you type into your fucking keyboard? Did you type in automatically have fucking lockpicks and shit? Yep. On battery. I don't even see any point in staying over here. I'm gonna just go get Grandpa Blood so we can get some XP off of this. Figured as much.
Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Good, ain't it? There, there. It's all right, Grandpa.
Now, if we don't get a kill off of them, something wrong, yo. Giovanni, you should switch places with me until I get grandpa blood level to like 3, so we can have all the perks.
Discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautious to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potential.
They'll see the light before this is over. When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
Damn, they ain't gonna give a nigga no chance. I'm about to make my way over there. Yep. Shit, these motherfuckers. Guarantee they over there at the generator. I'll try to stop over there first. Nope, both those doors still locked. They're going through the slaughterhouse. They're on their way to you. I poison. I know they're going to go through some of them health bottles or whatever, but I poisoned the majority of them in there. But yeah, I just seen, I think it was Sunny and Connie. They got out. Damn, should have told me to come back over. That would have came over there. You didn't, I thought you had it. You didn't say, hey, all right, I'm gonna need some help. I was waiting for you to say it. He ran away from a battery in the gate, probably. They probably like, oh, we beat 1199. He was trash. Damn, Giovanni, let these noobs go free. For real. Don't let these motherfuckers live. They gonna tell on the family. What you gonna do? Let these motherfuckers get away so they can report the family to the police? Damn.
Oh, now I gotta prove myself.
You got to redeem yourself. You got to redeem yourself, sir.
I feel pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Giovanni over here playing for some milk and cookies. We over here playing for some human barbecue. So you ain't so tough. That's why you got that scar on your damn face. What the fuck? What the fuck? That's crazy. They thought they was going to get out scot-free with Sissy. Nah, I'm Johnny. This family house. Who's going to go first? It looked like it might be Connie. But Julie might try to get bold. She's the boldest one out of the group. Yeah, they ain't finna get away scot-free when I got Johnny. That don't work that easy. Yeah, that's not gonna work, especially not on this family map. No, somebody getting killed.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
The cook be getting mad at Johnny, too. I'm a put this broomstick upside his doggone head. He be getting mad as hell at Johnny. They all be getting mad at him. The only one that don't get mad is Leatherface. Yup. Johnny yells at Leatherface, like, come on, big boy. Put that chainsaw to good use. The one that they got with Ed Gaines always trips me out, because, like, why this dude, they got a whole broadcast on him, and he's the one they based Leatherface off of.
Look, you're going to want this to end fast. Trust me on that. Never quite the same after that.
I see one of them running. I think that was Leland. Did you find a fuse box? Oh, I see it. It's in that room, hitchhiker room. This bitch came up here and closed the door on me. She running through the living room.
You folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me. Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
She go back through there. Oh, wait, you're not the hitchhiker. Oh, you is?
Now, where did you go?
Where the fuck did this bitch go? She outside in the back. I got her. It's Connie. She's thinking all that fucking running around is gonna save her. Fuck that. Didn't I call it though? Didn't I say Connie was gonna be the first one to go? I called it.
I'll find him. Don't you worry about that.
Bro, somebody upstairs. Leland, the outside. Carry him to the gallows, bro. Upstairs. Julie dead. She's up here at the fuse. She couldn't even get that shit on. Where'd Anna go? What was the last spot? In the back? Damn, I don't see no tracks. She latched this door. So she probably went out the back. Alright. Why Leatherface got a scream with her? That's how you know he crazy. You got a scream with the victim when you ain't even getting hurt. Yeah, that was a good match right there, y'all. Damn, Dwayne, all you needed to do was feed Grandpa some blood and you would have had it. You gotta make sure you at least feed him once. But I know you got that shit because they kept stepping in your traps. Julie, goofy ass, she stepped in that trap and then she ran off. Cause she couldn't get that shit working. The fuse. Cut to the carotid artery. That'll do the trick. But I wish it was a lot more simple for that slaughterhouse map. Like I wish it was like the fucking family map, though. We already know how shit gonna play out on that map. For sure, two PC players. And a sneaky ass Sonny. And then they got a weak two perk Connie. This is gonna be fun. She gotta go again. She gotta be the first one to go again. She switched. It's all good. It's all good, Leland. We're going to get you a haircut. Exactly. And then when we done, we're going to put some alcohol on his head. Dwayne, I know you know how that shit feels. I know you used to get that shit when you was younger. Splash that alcohol. Boy. Yeah, now. But shit, when you're a kid, that 10 seconds of pain, bro. That burning sensation. Ooh wee. Good day. Get a life. That's what I'm assuming. Hell yeah. I would be that guy. I didn't even notice. I didn't ready up.
The search continues.
They love talking shit to Giovanni, man. The Maria Flores, I think Giovanni be making it rough for us to get a win, Dwayne. They be trying to go so hard on level 99.
Anyone with information regarding my disappearance to please come forward. The brutal attack on me.
Yeah, Julie's second in command, so we're gonna have to watch out for her. Yeah. I saw a contest or a poll on Facebook and Twitter. People were saying, who looks better, Julie or Connie? Out of everybody, I think Julie looks the best. That's what it said. Julie was the top voted. Don't do the last these other doors real quick.
to play.
No, bring that ass back here. What the fuck? Where'd she go?
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
See, she went upstairs, bro. Oh, sonny. Your black ass back here. He in the freezer, Giovanni. Where you at? Damn. I think you had just went by me, too.
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
Got a feeling somebody went outside. Front door is good. No, I got footprints right here. Let me see. Somebody went back through that crack.
Damn it, Johnny.
Are we up there?
Your head straight. Come on now.
That bitch erased her fucking footprints. I latched that door too, bitch. Go around. Go around to the back door area and behind that thing, behind the crack. Anna, right there. She keep erasing our footprints. How the fuck did she get out? It couldn't have been the battery, because I'm out back and the gate was still locked. Generator then. Fuckboy must be still up at the road then. Oh, he disconnected. Okay. So they finessed us and went around the house. They went to, made it look like they was out in the back. That's where they got out at? Dude, I didn't even get no notification about the basement, the fuse box being turned on. That's crazy.
We gotta look at a perk. There's gotta be a perk that don't notify us.
That is fucking crazy, man. Yeah. I think it's a glitch. I really think it's a glitch, because there ain't no way they can't just not tell us which way they escaping from. Or what, if whether they have something activated. We supposed to be notified like anything else.
Sometimes you all get the notification about the basement. Now, sometimes I'll get it. You all don't get it. Yeah, basement's open. I said, you shouldn't have done what my fucking screen said.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to think. Yeah, I'll get sissy so I can move around easier and get blood to Grandpa, because it looks like these guys ain't going to do nothing but rush the valve exit. They know we can't get down there and turn it off in time. I hope they fix that. Plus, it takes like a whole, 10, 15 seconds to turn the whole thing around? Mm-hmm. Yep. And meanwhile, while you turning it off, they going to another exit, because we can't watch all the exits while focusing on the valve. So they be like, hey, he ain't over there. Let's go to the other side and just go out that way while they over here fucking with this. Better yet, they use that valve as a diversion. I posted a video of it last night of Connie. It was me and Dwayne Boot and somebody else, a random, standing over there at the valve exit, because we thought they was going to run through there. Like a minute after she didn't hit the shit, she didn't come upstairs because the exit was right there underneath Grandpa. I mean, you know, the valve was right there underneath Grandpa, so she didn't come up those stairs. She said, fuck that, I'm going to go over there to the battery exit. Now, I was sitting there thinking, like, hold up, she ain't came over here. Yeah, it's a problem. She gone somewhere else. And what I do, find her over there. I tried to run through the gate. Yep. But I was like, oh, so she used that as a diversion. Like, okay. We got to think like we in a military. You got to become military strategists.
Okay. University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Kill the black dude off. Go ahead. I don't really care too much for Sonny anyway. Fuck him. Sneaky motherfucker.
Love is here.
Oh, her crazy ass always gotta start off singing. Yep, they rushing the valve. They always find a way to do something, man.
Where did they go?
Mm-hmm. I'm expecting to get stabbed in the back. And honestly, they should have made that stabbing in the back shit something similar to what you do to Jason when he grabs you to counter you or some shit. They shouldn't be able to use that freely. Trying to get to your generator?
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why, love never dies.
Called it. It's either they're gonna actually do it or it's gonna be a diversion. All right, hit bomb. You running like a little bitch. No, he running to the pressure gauge. They all up over here huddled up. It takes forever to turn it off, so I mean, ain't no point, honestly. And then when you do get it turned off or halfway there, they stab you in the back and it just opens anyway. That's why I just said, fuck, I'm gonna stop going down there for it. Yep, they just start farming points off of you. That's it. So, I mean, you can't really counter nothing. They're going to have to put in a fix or something for it because can't do nothing with the valve gate. And it stays open for too long. And they talking about putting a character in named Danny to implement changes, like fucking keeping the basement door open longer and shit like that. Or keeping it open permanently. Yeah, I doubt that's going to work out well. All we need is Black Nancy to counter that. Put up that barbed wire so we know where the hell they going when they get caught in it. go. Leland got to go for this shit. Do not even let Leland come upstairs, Giovanni.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby
Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now.
The fuse box on a shed. I got Julie on the side of the house. She's going in through the crack. In the crack of that back room. Yep. Got her. Good shit, Gio. Somebody just went through my gate. Yep, Connie at the door. Bro, you see how quick she got through that shit? It was a split fucking second. Split fucking second, bro. Split fucking second. That's crazy. Leland coming through. Yeah, bitch, I knew you was gonna do that shit, but Leatherface out there. Kill that motherfucker. You can get him. You can get him. Ah, damn, man. Anna coming through. Damn, I tried to latch that fucking door. I tried to latch the door real quick, bro. She fucking... Yeah, man. Shit crazy, bro. I think they've been putting silent nerfs on us. I seen her coming. I was like, all right, bet. I'm gonna turn around and fucking close this door and latch this bitch. Nope. Wow, man. Yeah, it's it. That shit embarrassing. But then it was crazy. Just I got one kill and only got 320. All right. That depends. This person's name is Please Gut Me, Johnny. Wow. Yeah, they about to rush the valve. Yep, if they rush that valve one more time, I'm going to get off this motherfucker. I'm going to call it a night. This shit is crazy, bro. If we can find a third, damn.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging any...
Yep, they rushing the valve exit. Give a fuck about it. Honestly speaking, just need to stay busy for one more week till Spider-Man come out. So I might be streaming Spider-Man Remastered and Miles Morales within the next couple of days. Platinum those two games. Freshen up on the story and everything else before part two comes out. And I just ran by me. I think she was trying to pick up that damn valve. Yeah, they got through over here. Fucking bitch ass Sonny. He unlocked the gate and everything. And then my shit just clogs up just like that. Yep, fuck this. Just wow. And this bitch probably up over there at the fucking back door, sitting there chilling probably. Cause I know Sonny went over there by his fucking self. Gotta be over there at the battery then. Yep, well, fuck this. I'm gonna call it a night on this shit.